What's up, guys? We're going to the gym right now, and then after that, we're gonna get a haircut. Damn, my hair so damn long. Gonna get a haircut. Yeah, let's go. So we just finished working out, and this is what we're doing in the toilet. This is Joshua doing handstand.
You need a wide space to learn how to do handstand. And then hold yourself as long as you can until you cannot hold yourself, and then you use your Hong Kong dollar to buy your energy.
Dinner with the boys. Don't follow your dream, follow my Instagram. Morning, guys. I just finished editing the previous vlogs. So today is actually Thursday. The previous vlog is actually on Tuesday, so I decided to merge two different days into one YouTube videos. Tomorrow we'll be flying back to Kuching to further up my studies. So today I need to do something for my last day. So later on I'm going to take my passport pictures, and then I need to head to Tar College. Boom! This is Tar College logo. So before I leave this place, do a little house workout. So let's go! I'm going to show you how I work out on my abs. I only do three types of abs workout: the leg raise, the sideways leg raise, and the mountain climber. Let's get it on. Just trying to copy how my barber did my hair. I think I did it the exact way how he did it. Shout out to 25th of a barber shop. You guys did very well. Hello, passport picture. My passport pictures, and now I'm heading to Tar College. Jam, jam, jam everywhere. Traffic everywhere.
Hi.